When we came to Door County, we learned in a very quick amount of time that whitefish is one of the mainstays here. So I went in the kitchen. I was inspired by a clam chowder that was delicious. I was fortunate enough to get that recipe and took it and ended up trying to make it with whitefish.
Whitefish is local from Door County, so it's comes right out of Lake Michigan, caught by local fishermen out of Gill's Rock, so we get deliveries twice a week.
Local ingredients are obviously the whitefish, and then we use the potatoes when we can, you know, from locally. And, you know, it's vegetables, you know, the carrots and onions and those sorts of things.
Our customers love it, they come back for it. It's been written up in newspapers and magazines. So I'm very proud of the fact that this is something as simple as basically a chowder that we've really gotten known for.
Comments we get about the chowder, people just love it. They say it's the best chowder they've ever had. You know, people come and be like, I've had chowder out east, I've had it down south, and this is the best chowder that I've ever tasted.
We have been asked over the years to do biscuits and gravy, but we've always had the biscuits, baking powder biscuits in the morning, and we've always had whitefish chowder. And we had a staffer, a waiter that we had a couple years ago, was thinking about it, and one day he had whitefish chowder on biscuits with a couple eggs on top.
We have to give Gary the credit for this. He was eating biscuits and chowder, and I discovered one day that here he had his biscuits and chowder and would ask for an egg on the side, and I said, Gary, can I taste this? And so all of a sudden we're discovering that this is really a good item. And so after Gary kind of coming up with this, we decided maybe it's worth putting this on our menu, which we did, and it's become very popular. People really like it, and so it's kind of becoming a mainstay for our breakfast items.
I think the whitefish chowder is really special because it's something, again, people, they really enjoy something and they keep coming back for it, and if it doesn't change time and again, they just associate it with a place and a memory. And so I think that they associate whitefish chowder with the Cookery and with Door County and with that one day that they sat outside on the balcony or it was kind of cool outside, they came in and they had a bowl. So I think it's just something that people like to remember, they come back for.